Well, play me, baby, like an old guitar. I don't care where you stop and start. My days are lonely and my nights are hard. So
hello there, people of the internet. My name is Pablo. I'm from Espanol. And today I have a lot of built-up rage and anger that I need to exert on other players in Rust. So, as the story goes, I am geared to the brim and I'm ready to kick ass. I have super spidey senses and I'm able to kill people. I've never used the scope before on this because it's new, but I am no lady. I am a man and I have the skill and potential to destroy any person in this game. Ignore the chat on the bottom left hand corner, as that may become distracting at certain points because you may hear random rages or, you know, stuff like that. But yeah, we're on a mission. A mission to our glory. To achieve what no man has achieved before. And I see a man right there. Oh, I just missed him. Well, where are you? Come on, almost there. That's two. Oh, hello. Right, let's load up some more HV. I don't want to take the silencer off because I'll just kill my position and you'll know what direction I'm shooting from. Right, let's get this guy. He's just so unpredictable in his movements. That was a horrible shot. Oh, for goodness sake. Right, we have to relocate. Now, the good thing about like, the servers that are modded is you get to have a really good start, i.e. my inventory. And B, most of the bases are raided. So, you know, it's one of those kind of just in general PvP servers. You don't really find yourself making like a base, or if that is just like a temporary base to either like have a bit of fun and hold off, or well, that base isn't raided, but probably no one can be bothered raiding it. I've spoiled the, I don't know, I lost my train of thought quite a lot, don't mind me. I sidetrack and I'm very absent-minded, so that is me in a nutshell. Now, I'd probably do a lot better with the scope off because I'm used to the scope being off. I've never used the scope before, so that's my only excuse. So far, this horse is gonna be. God damn it, you. Piece of shit. Right. I'm kind of a ghillie in the mist. So I'm just gonna. Oh, hello, buddy. Are you sleeping? What are you doing down there? Oh, hello. I'm gonna play it nice and safe. Because knowing me. Fuck it, cunt. Can't shit. Oh. Right, fuck the scope. Right, we're getting this. We're getting the ACOG or holosight, whatever. Now they have the tactical advantage over me now, but no man has ever faced Pablo. Was that my name? I can't remember. Did I call myself Pablo? I've never called myself Pablo. I forgot to introduce myself as Pablo, did I? God, that was a random noise. Yeah, as I said, I'm very absent-minded when I'm playing games. So, yeah. We're coming up on our victim. Slowly but surely. He's going to meet his demise. Where are you, you son of a bitch? I will find you. And I will kill you. Now, I'm not a big fan of the AK, so, you know, someone's crying. I excuse the horrific aim if I do bring out the AK. Or, please excuse. Get to the body. You know you want to. Ooh, this could be a one-shot headshot for him, really. I'm fucking a war, what the fuck? Oh, wait, is that a helicopter? No, it's a drop. Oh, to get it together. Tag them. I'm about to get wrecked though. That is a fucking helicopter. I've got an itchy nose. Bad time to reload. I got him. How did I survive? Oh my fuck. Ooh. Hide in the bush. If you ever are in trouble, hide in the bush. Hide in the goddamn bush. Holy shit, that was close. Oh. Jesus. Right, let's keep moving. Bushes are my ally, as I was raised as one of the, I don't know, I was raised as one of them. Right, where the fuck are those shots coming from? Fucking hell. Sorry for the language, people. I try to contain myself, but the outcome isn't always successful. Now, this helicopter's going to be a big issue. And I can't get up there, can I? God damn it. Is he in there? I don't know. I mean, he just shot on the ground for no reason if he did. Ah! Holy fucking shit! Holy fucking shit! Oh my god! Jesus Christ! I don't know what the hell's going on. Why am I still alive? That's the main question. I sponged so much goddamn bullets. Oh, this guy is like. Got a really good fucking shot, like, Jesus Christ. Get out of here, you fools! horrific aim. This guy's gonna kill me. Oh, no way! How am I doing this? How am I doing this? Oh, Jesus. I don't know, but point blank, I guess I'm quite lucky, touch wood on that. Jesus. Right, I need some of your stuff. Thank you very much. What does he know it's like with the AK on like the scope? Ooh, that's weird. That is weird. Fuck that. Yeah, I'm just not a fan of I don't like the AK at all, but I don't like the semi-bolt either. The semi-bolt's weak. Very weak. Where are you, motherfuckers? I will find you, and I will kill you. I don't know, I am probably the luckiest player alive right now, on this server, at least. I think it's recording luck. But who knows? That shot was close. Very close. Right. You better be around here. There's a guy in that base on the right hand side, I gotta be careful. He's bought me some time. I've got time. Oh crap, I think he's seen me. He's tagged, he's definitely tagged. Get up here, you fool, get up! There better be a window up here. There is, thank god. Oh crap, there's not. Fuck. Right. I sense my shrekening. I don't think he's seen me there. I should consider, or he should consider himself lucky. Right, reposition. You're better safe than sorry. Better safe than sorry. Oh, there's a gap in that roof. I could try with the scope actually. I've never tried at that kind of distance. Oh, I actually look relatively close. Try again. I don't even see the shot. That's the problem. I'll see if I can shoot right at him, see what happens. Ah, right, okay, I can't see where it's going. Right, is it just a bit above? Oh, come on. A bit more above. Oh, what? Did that not hit him in the head? No, that's not legit, no. No. I am for sure shooting that guy in the head, and he's not dying. Unless it's stitched terrain and I can't like see more of the base, I don't know. But that definitely shot him twice. I'm probably just shooting too far. My bullets might become ineffective in that range. But who knows? Oh no, that is a wall. Yeah, it's definitely a wall. That sucks. Is that a guy in there? Fuck, did I see someone? Am I paranoid? I better not be paranoid. Oh fuck, I did see someone. Fucking quick scope, like. Right, he's stuck in there now. Unless he decides to move, like, our TP out. He can jump and he could maybe get, like, where info on where I am, but he has to come out that door. And I have a really itchy nose. Fucking move, you wee dickbag. Right, he's busy with where I am now, so. I don't think he's aware that. Oh my god, what a shot! Jesus. Jesus Christ. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm going to end this one here. I hope you guys enjoyed my rage-intensive, absent-minded, sidetracking video. Yeah, it's just because I've been out of YouTube for a while, it's a bit difficult to... Oh, for fuck's sake, what a shot was that? Jesus Christ. Right, yeah, so, right, now people make a face after I work my way out of the outro. Oh, fuck, shit shot. Whoa, doesn't know where I am. Cunt, no. Okay, I'm gonna try. I need to try, because I'd just be a sore loser if I didn't. Oh, fuck. I hate people that chicken run. Fucking chicken running dicks. Right, fuck it, you're just gonna get taken out. Right, where are you, you wee knob? There's more people. Everyone just miraculously appears. I'm getting shot at from somewhere now, I don't even know where I'm getting shot at. Where is this guy? I don't see him, shit. Shit. Tagged. Oh, cunt. Well, you're a bit slow there, sunshine. Oh, what are you doing, you imbecile? I'm not gonna finish him off, I'm gonna let him come up. Come on, you know you want to. He is tagged. Fucking chicken runners! Gotta love him. I love the chicken runners. Right, where are you? This tree is not detailed enough. What is wrong with my graphics? Now, I know he wants that body. What a filthy looter, man. Right, I want to really just get up and fucking deal with this guy heads on, because I'm about to get shot in the head. I have a strong incent. Oh, health. That's what I forgot. I don't know if he knows where I am. He has my whereabouts, but I don't think he... Oh! Fucking get wrecked! Get wrecked! Where are you? Oh, what a bad shot. I'm such a shame. Got a shot on him. So I was gonna end this, but fuck it, we need to keep going. fucking Jesse get up here. Stop strafing a bit like it. Well, I'm strafing, but... Right, A, you can't hide by a tree because trees can take damage, but I don't think I should shoot a tree. Oh, I got... Did I get him? Oh, I tagged him in the head. Definitely tagged him in the head there. I think I can shoot him for the tree. Otherwise he's bugged out, one or the other. Tell him to get popped. I told you he's gonna get a lucky shot at some point. It's one of those things that he's wearing a head mask and I'm not, so I don't think that's fair. But oh, something's coming up. Oh. Hashtag destroy, Jesus. What is this madness? Come on, one more shot, come on. Oh, you fucking jumping little pansy. I run when I need ammo, I'm usually quite solitary when I'm... Right, stay still. Oh, you big cock, fuck off. Oh, got him. One more shot. Oh no, come on! I'm gonna give up on life in a second. Where's this other guy? Oh, for goodness gracious, this gun is actually quite good. Fail. Inventory fail. Right. There's someone else nearby. Oh my god. Fuck it, I might just run on this guy for a while. Hello, sunshine. Someone's very close by. Gotcha, bitch. See, this is what PvP servers are. Just... 1 minute it's all peaceful, the next you're in a big ass fight and you're dead and it's all peaceful again, then you spawn back and you're like, right, time to go off, and then a million guys show up and you're like, shit, I need to kill these guys. And yeah, that was cool. Right. Hello there, sunshine. There you are, I see you. Oh, I'm dead. Right, fuck it, this guy, I need to take this guy heads on if I'm gonna stand a chance with him. If it wasn't this fucking line of goddamn barricades or... Oh shit, he's right there. I think he knows I'm here. Ah, oh, you big cunt. Sorry for the blowing the mic, may have been a bit loud, but... Jesus. I missed all my shots that time round. I like the HV, I don't want the incendiary, even though it does more damage, I don't want to. HV travels a lot further, that's all that matters. Right, give me your stuff. Right, there we go, that'll do. Yeah, I could probably load incendiary pistol rounds because that's the backup. Is he just gave up on me or something? He has, he's literally just gave up on me. But you know what? You know what? Not my fault. Not my fault. Yeah, probably I'm gonna stick to incendiary. It's more of luck than anything with the AK. AK's luck. I said it. What you gonna do? Same with all the guns, really. The only gun that I would consider to have some level of skill is the rifle, even though it's like a point and click. Goodness sake. Now, I don't think he knows this bit. It's like they're all giving up. They're literally just giving up because they're like, you know what, zTraction is unstoppable. They literally just gave up shooting at me. I mean, like, I'm not complaining. End of the day, it's me that's racking up the kills.
To last, and they tell me that the storms will pass. To use me up and use me bad, they tell me I was built to last. They hit me, honey, like a beat-up drum.